Music is one of life's great mysteries. It might be our most powerful art. We still don't know why music is music. Why certain sounds at certain frequencies, arranged in certain patterns, can tell stories, make us feel different emotions, make our bodies move in certain ways, even take us to a state of frenzy or elation. Scientists have tried to study it. Some think it's related to language. Others think it has to do with mathematical formulas at the core of all living things. Maybe our brainwaves have resonant frequencies with music. Or maybe it's the last true magic we have left. Can a silent movie make you imagine music? Maybe. I know music can make you imagine a movie though. Soundtrack and all. Full color. HD. Sometimes a different movie every time. It's the one true language everyone speaks. Music still has categorizations though. Rap, pop, classical, jazz, and even smaller categories than those. To fit a category is to follow rules set by others. If you follow someone else's rules, you aren't being true to yourself. The truest music defies categories. This is Crow. Not rap, not pop, but an imagination of the potential that music without limits can reach. A scene of one's own making. Wyclef Jean shares the same spirit, defying all boundaries. Rapping, singing, playing guitar, and with a message of freedom. Wyclef is true. Music can be improvised, or it can be treated with the detail of a great painter. On this album, True, no compromise was made. Every single detail was deliberate. And that's why it feels like the greatest album yet. If you listen carefully to True, you will hear a world that expands. A world with many, many layers. If it was imagined, it was made, no matter the instrument or what it took to create. It's an intricate translation, an intricate recording of a period of life. 120 tracks in a single song, all from one person's hands. With so much care, so much attention, the songs become like your children. What's true in music is found in its feeling, and everyone who hears it can feel it. It could be the most true art we have, and that feeling is always true.